Yo, what's up everybody? Welcome back to Heroes Hour. We will be continuing with week number 4. Where we left off on... Yeah, we vanquished this army, this town, civilization. No longer with us. And we're working our way with these guys. So we'll have them attack here. Keep our range together. This is fine. What spell can we drop? Let's not waste our mana. I think we should be fine without it. Yeah, she's level 2. I didn't even look at the army. She didn't even have an army. This army is pretty much done for. Can't go into the town. Alrighty. It's our town now. Who's still left? There is one more army, I believe. Oh, so he's down here. Teleporter. As long as we don't lose any of our big dudes, we're fine. The dragons and up there they're getting worked. Can we drop this at? Yeah, this is dragon in our dog. Alright, right down. Get ourselves another one. Start pushing our troops up to the last base. Is that their base right here? Actually damage all this right here. We lost most of our paladins clearing the teleporter, but it's not an issue. Can't attack these guys. What about you? Yeah, no, you're not strong enough either. So only one is this one. Out of energy. So can I not attack? Why can I attack? This should be an easy fight. Lost all of our troops. Actually lost quite a bit. Alright, so we converted the town. We just need to kill the last of their army. Let's drop a fireball right there. Yeah, these dragons just cleaning house. Sure, why not? It's free. Can we attack? No, we gotta wait till next turn. And then she runs away. Explosion in the back line. We weren't on easy. I think we're on like the third difficulty, maybe? Yeah, honestly, it was a little too easy. But that's it right there. Week 4, Heroes Hour. We'll see if we play this game again some other time. But that's it. So, catch y'all later. Peace.